Good evening. A gunman is right now on the run after opening fire on two people in a terrifying daylight attack in a Wavell car park.
The victims weren't hurt, but they were shot at several times as they arrived for work. Tonight, police say it was a targeted attack.
Bullet casings litter a Greenhill Road car park. Two workers distressed, shot at moments earlier as they arrived at work.
I just heard a couple of shots, I think they were gunshots coming from on Greenhill Road here, and then just a woman sort of screaming and running across the road.
Just as the victims walked detectives through what happened, police called to a second scene just a few suburbs away at Carolta Park. Believed to be the gunman's getaway car, security cameras captured the moment it arrived in Selby Street just before 8:30 this morning. It's an hour later that the same cameras capture a man pouring fuel onto the Honda sedan before it erupts into flames. All the while, a manhunt was underway. Officers shoulder to shoulder looking for clues around the Wavell shooting scene, temporarily shutting down the road, also looking for the gun. The victims both believed to be disability workers. Police say they have some information about why they were shot at, but will only say publicly that they believe it was a targeted attack, and it's just lucky no one was hurt.
The concerning thing is peak hour traffic, there's a school nearby, and there's other businesses opening for business at that time, and potentially customers, people walking, exercising. That is the concerning thing, just on the outskirts of the city.
The car found at Carolta Park will be examined, and police have this image of the suspect there. The victim's car towed away for forensic testing too, with visible bullet holes. Inga Nielsen, Nine News.
And let's go live to Inga at Wavell. Inga, the victims have just emerged.
Kate, they've spent 9 hours here talking through the shooting with police. They emerged a short time ago surrounded by supporters. They both remained quiet as to why this might have happened to them, but the man said that they are okay. Police aren't revealing the full details of what they know while they conduct further investigations, but they do think the public might be able to help, with the shooting and getaway playing out near busy Goodwood Road at peak hour. They're asking for anyone who was driving in the area at the time to check any dash cam footage to see if there is anything that might be able to help. Brenton.
Inga, thank you.